this is a tutorial for Justin Bieber's song, Lonely. There's a few walk-ups or walk-downs, which I did not include because I don't know them. They sound really pretty, but I just, singing and playing is like patting my head and rubbing my stomach, and adding the walk-ups is gonna take some more work and practice. I'd rather just sit and play for, learn it in 5 minutes, play it. But if you can figure out the little walk-up parts, I'm sure it'd sound beautiful, and you can put it in the comments because maybe when I have some more time to work on it, I'd like to learn it too. Okay, so the chords for it, and what I tend to do is print out, just get the lyrics on Google, print it out, and then I'll write the chords on top, or, you know, write the chords right where the words are, like a guitar, like guitar music. So it starts with a G chord, which is G, B, D, and in my right hand, and then in my left hand, I'm just doing the finger 1 and 5, so G and D, instead of the whole heavy chord. And the pattern that I'm using is both hands at once, holding my left hand down while my right hand is pulsing 3 times. 1, 2, 3. And then I take finger 1, hit it real quick in my left hand, and then 1 more time. So it sounds like this. And then I switch chords. So the next chord is an F sharp. So again, the full chord in the right hand, which is F sharp, I'm sorry, F sharp minor, excuse me. F sharp, A, and D sharp, not C sharp. I really don't know my chords. And then my left hand has F sharp and C sharp. So just the finger 5 and 1 instead of the full. So again, I'm gonna hit it 3 times in my right, and then pulse my left hand finger 1, my thumb on C sharp, and then 1 more time before I switch. So. Then we go to B minor, B, D, F sharp, I think it sounded okay. Then you do it again, B minor's twice. I guess it's single by itself 3 times, but you really, when you include it at the initial chord, it's, I think, if I start playing it and it sounds off then. Okay, and then the song starts, so then we go back to G. So again, G. F minor sharp. B minor. Again, B minor.
Everybody knows my name now.
F minor sharp.
Something about it feels strange. Like I'm looking in the mirror trying to steady yourself
again, but seeing somebody else.
And everything is not the same now. It feels like all our lives have changed. Maybe when I'm older it'll all come down, but it's killing me now. What if you hadn't?
Now here's the chorus. So we're back at G. So chorus is G twice. Let's see.
But it's killing me now. Dunno. What if you had it all?
Okay, so I'm sorry. G 1 time. Then we move to A, which is A, C sharp, and E. And an A and an E in the left hand. And that's
had it all. But nobody to call. Maybe then you'd know me.
So it's, I went to F minor sharp. So it's G, one round of that pattern. A, 1 round of that pattern. F minor sharp, one round of that pattern, and then you go to the G chord and you'll do that pattern twice. So maybe then you'd know me. Maybe then you'd know me. Cause I've had everything, eh? But no one's listening. And that's just fucking lonely. G. And G again. I'm so lonely. A. Lonely. And G again to move into the next part. Everybody knows my past now. And then, so we go back to the G, F sharp minor, B minor twice. Like my house was always made of glass. Maybe that's the price you pay for the money and fame at an early age. So that was B minor twice through the pattern, and then G. Then everybody saw me sick. F minor sharp. Felt like no one gave a shit. They criticized the things I did as an idiot kid. B minor twice. And then we go into the chorus, which is G once, A, F minor sharp, and then G twice.
What if you had it all, nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me. Cause I've had everything, but no one's listening. And that's just fucking lonely. I'm so
just hit G once to end it, but again, there's some pretty walk-ups with the notes of just two notes when you're transitioning, and walk downs that you can figure out if you want to and add it. All right, let me know if you have any questions. Have a great day. Don't be lonely.